And welcome back to shed more light on the issue. We are very much delighted to have with us over the phone Dr. Mohamed Azam, member of the Association of Management and Technology. Good afternoon to you, sir.
Good afternoon to you as well. Thank you.
Mr. Azam, how would you define the term of digital transformation technology?
Actually, digital transformation, it's a broad term. It has many pillars. It's a journey by itself.
Yes.
It includes the electronics manufacturing. It includes the financial inclusion, the digital citizenship, the e-government, the e-governments, the e-health, the e-education, and, of course, building digital leaders.
Yes. Dr. Azam, actually, the Ministry of Communication and Information Technology did launch the Digital Egypt Builders Initiative in September 2020. Can you tell us more about the main aims of this initiative?
Actually, this initiative is launched by the government of Egypt in collaboration between the Ministry of Information and Communication Technologies and the Ministry of Planning. And it's a kind of endowment of 50 million Egyptian pounds per year to support 1,000 students. Annually in area of high tech that includes the information communication technologies, the biotech, the artificial intelligence, the robotics, big data, cybersecurity, digital arts, and so on and so forth. This supports the students to have a world-class education, as well as support their graduation projects. In this high-tech domains, and also can take this graduation project to the next level in a form of creating or establishing entrepreneurial venture or having a sort of implementation within one of the mega projects conducted by the government of Egypt.
Yes. Finally, Dr. Azam, how that initiative, which is carried out in collaboration with a number of international universities specialized in modern technology, is important. How do you see the importance of this collaboration?
We are living in the economy of technology, which is the digital economy, the digital life, and COVID proved that we need such thing badly. So creating technologies, it wouldn't be realized unless I have the minds. It's all about the brainware itself.
Indeed.
So this is initiative is a milestone in building what is I'm calling digital leaders, actually.
Yes,
leaders who are capable to deal with the 21st century tools.
Indeed, Dr. Mohamed Azam, member of the Association of Management and Technology, thank you very much, sir, for being with us. Our radio viewers, that will bring us to the end of this edition of our program, Cairo Local Time. Many thanks for watching.